Revelator 2022. Listen up. Corruption scandals, court cases exploding, not guilty until proven. Another political criminal is let loose by a corrupt magistrate. COVID-19 fans squandered, no mask, no sanitizer to wash off the dirty stuff on stains of corruption. NGOs continue pouring in money for the rich to become richer. The poor become poorer as the state heist continues in this country as the budget increases, yet the economy falls. Political tycoons continue to rise, looting gold and diamond reserves. No money in the bank, yet a hungry civil servant is on payroll, stranded on the ATM machine on payday all day, getting paid local currency peanuts in a greedy nation circulating multiple foreign currencies. The money changers growing like shrubs everywhere on the street corners and pavements. Young, hungry street kids now resorting to pickpocket. Righteous becoming intellectual fraudsters. If theft continues mounting, young girls turning into hookers, all in the name of loving money. What's going on in this country? The Revelator 2022.